Youth Lacrosse League President, Chris Altheim. If you have any questions about the Youth League, hit him up.
All the challenges this year, Key West High School's boys lacrosse team was able to push through, still holding the title as our four-time district champions.
Four-time district champs, you know what it is.
Coach Alberto, the head coach for boys Conks Lacrosse, says that the grind never stops on the field and off.